in someone who claims to be at the height of analytics, I want to see very strong, what you might call machine learning skills. They're not using it to automate anything, but they're using it to accelerate themselves, because the analyst's excellence is speed. Anything that makes you faster is better.
Wow.
And a lot of things that you might have done by hand in a very slow and laborious way, you can do very quickly with AI tools that accelerate the analyst then. So for example, you might have a whole lot of information on, let's say, reviews, user reviews. Did they like something, didn't they? But it's all freeform. An analyst might go and read every freeform response and then tag that themselves as was it good or bad, and then they can visualize what were the characteristics of the vendors or salespeople who led to the bad reviews versus the good reviews. That would be nice standard analytics. But instead of going and reading those 10,000 reviews themselves, they could apply a machine learning sentiment analysis system quickly to it, and they would do it very quickly. They would know that this thing would make a lot of mistakes, and it wouldn't be nicely trained on their data, and it would probably not be the kind of thing that you would want to do if you were going to deploy this. But they can use it quickly to clean up their process, to quickly categorize, here are the ones that are obviously good, here are the ones that are obviously bad, and then they can fine-tune by hand themselves in the middle, meaning that they personally then only need to read a few and not all of them together. So because analytics is all about speed, when you take this attitude of how fast can you bring inspiration, and you evaluate everything from that perspective, you also begin to see what the process needs to look like, what the tools need to look like, what the collaboration needs to look like, and what the staffing needs to look like.